Hey friends and welcome back to my channel. This video is about fixing the issue with Zenless Zone Zero game. You got a Unity error. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. First of all, in the basic step, head over to settings menu, choose Windows Update, and if any update is pending at your end, make sure you update your Windows to the latest version, because this game requires a minimum Windows version which will be available after updating the Windows. And nextly is head over to your browser, and I have different links for Intel, for AMD and for NVIDIA. You need to download your GPU drivers. For Intel 6th generation graphic card, you need to download this exe file and then install it in your PC. For 7 to 10 generation, here is the download link. Download it and then install it in your PC. For AMD, scroll down and in the search box, you need to type in the name of your graphic card. Whichever your graphic card is, for example, at my end I have AMD Radeon RX 5500M. I select it and hit the search button and the relevant drivers will be available. Expand and then click on the download option to download the stable drivers which can be verified by checking the name. It should be WHQL recommended. For NVIDIA, scroll down again from this drop down list, choose the relevant driver list and click on the option start search to find the relevant drivers. Once drivers are available, you need to click on the option get download. Now click on option download now and the relevant drivers will start to download. So make sure you update your drivers, NVIDIA, AMD, and for Intel it is a must to update the drivers. After updating the drivers, make sure to restart your PC and then launch the game to fix out the issue of Zenless Zone Zero Unity error. If this failed to work out, in next step, launch the launcher, select your game, click on this hamburger icon and choose option game settings. From here, click on the option open directory. Here you will find a file with the name Zenless Zone Zero. For Windows 11 users, simply right click and choose the option copy as path. But for Windows 10 users, you need to click on this properties option under the location, select, right click and choose option copy. Once done, onto your desktop, right click and choose the option new shortcut, and the location, paste the location as it is, and then forward slash, type in the name of the game, which is Zenless Zone Zero. Here it will be automatically started to show. Select it, hit the next button, give it a name, whichever you would like to give it, and choose the option finish. Now once the shortcut is created, you need to right click and choose option properties. Now here under the target, scroll to the last and here press space bar and then type in minus force minus D3D12. Once it is done, hit apply, OK button and launch the game. And if you are still getting Unity error, again head over to properties and this time under target, change the value of D3D12 to D3D11. Hit apply, OK button. Now go ahead and launch the game to fix out the Unity error. And if you still get this particular error, it is simply because you need to upgrade your CPU or GPU, which is not suitable to play the game. So as of now, this is all about it, friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.